Hello, Lada would like to welcome everyone to the Thai Resort. Denying our own and our property's safety in our daily life. Therefore, customer safety is our priority. Today, I would like to take you through what actions you need to follow when there is an emergency to ensure your own safety. Following are the Thai Resort's emergency detectors and preventions. First, smoke detector. Second, heat detector. Third, manual pool station. Fourth, diesel engine fire pump. Fifth, jockey pump. Sixth, water and dry chemical fire extinguishers, which are located near elevators and designated areas in front of the rooms. Seventh, fire exits. Every room will have a map posted on a door from the inside of the room. The location of your room will be highlighted on the map. In the case that there is a fire, smoke detectors and heat detectors will detect and send a signal to fire alarm control panel, which the Thai Resort has in total of 60 locations. When the equipments, including smoke detectors and heat detectors or manual pool stations, are activated, these equipments will send warnings in the steps as follows. First, buzzer alarm is sounded at the alarm cabinet. Second, the red light in the emergency area will be on. Third, time delay program activates. Fourth, when time is up as set around 3 minutes, the alarm will ring at the building where the emergency occurs. Fifth, after that, the time delay circuit activates by adjusting within 1 to 5 minutes. In the case that the resort cannot keep the emergency in control, all the alarms in every building will ring. Do not use elevator. Please use fire escape stairs instead. Follow the instructions from the officers of the resort only, and go to the meeting point at the fountain in front of the resort. In the case that you are in Pacific meeting room on the first floor of the building, leave the room and the area in front of the room. Turn left to the parking. Then, go to the right and follow the line in order to reach the meeting point at the front of the resort. For your meeting and seminar to run smoothly, kindly switch off all of your communication devices or switch to a silence mode. The Thai Resort would like to thank all customers for using our service at the Thai Resort.